I'm really tired in this country of people looking either overtly Western or overtly Indian. Ari, come on, if you're a cool Indian, blend it up, blend who you are, blend your experience. That real layering and synthesis, which most of India is moving towards, is reflected very concretely in our work. I think the most striking feature about the collection is the spontaneous spiritedness of it. I don't even look at it as a collection, I look at it as a collection of looks. My blend, my pride.
Blender's Pride Fashion Tour. My style, my pride.